Good morning students and viewers. In this video we are going to see the some of the carbonyl compounds like carboxylic acids. How to prepare the carboxylic acids and how can we give the name for the nomenclature of the carboxylic acid compounds. In the last video we have discussed something about the carbonyl compounds like aldehyde and preparation of aldehyde and ketones and aromatic compounds. In this video we are going to see the carboxylic acids. Now the carboxylic acids is also having the acidity nature. Compared with the alcoholic group, the alcoholic pKa value of alcoholic group is having slightly higher than the carboxylic acids, because the pKa value of ethanolic compounds like 15.9 something like that. In the case of carboxylic acid group, it's having the higher Ka value and the pKa value will be smaller. So in the carboxylic acid group is also contains the C double bond O group, which is also oxygen, more electronegative oxygen compound is present in the carboxylic acid group, which with withdraw from the electron from the hydrogen atom, that is a single bond electron pair towards the oxygen atom. So the oxygen can shift the electron. The oxygen gets a minus charge. The carboxylate anion is formed, as well as the carbon is also having slightly higher electronegative than hydrogen atom. Here the nucleophilic addition is favorable by when a nucleophile undergo the when the nucleophile attacks the carbonyl carbon of the carbon, the OH group is actually removed from the substance. So the finally we get the product of nucleophilic substituted product. So now let's we see the how the nomenclature can be given to the carboxylic acid group. Carboxylic acids. Now, so we can give the name for IUPAC and the common name of the following compounds like formic acids. So common name and IUPAC name. So formic acids, the common name. So what is the name of the here one of the only one carbon atom is present? So methanoic acids. Methanoic. The OIC ending with which denotes the suffix of the carboxylic acid compounds. Methanoic acid. The molecular formula of CH3COOH. Here the acetic acids. Acetic acids or ethanoic acids. So CH3CH2COOH. So what is the name of the compound is propionic acids. The common name is propionic acids. Propionic acids. So here propanoic acids. So OIC ending with the propanoic acid. So CH3, when the CH3 group methyl group is two times. So valeric acid or pentanoic acids or pentanoic acids. So CH3, CH2 four times. COOH, this is actually hexanoic acids or caprylic acids. CH2, here the CH2, sorry. When the CH2 is three, two times, it's actually called 1, 2, 3, 4. So, butyric acids. So, butanoic acids are butyric acids. Butyric acids, here the butanoic acids. Butanoic acid. If it is a three times, so valeric acid. Valeric acids like pentanoic acids. Then CH3, CH2, the methyl group is 4 times COOH. Here the caprylic acids, caproic acids or we can call it the common name, IUPAC name of the following compound is hexanoic acids. So the CH3 group, CH2, 6 times. The total number of carbon is 6 plus 1, 7, 8. So we can call it as a caprylic acids or octanoic acids. Caprylic acids or octanoic acid. If carbon number of carbon is CH3, CH2, then 8. So decanoic acids, what's the name of the compound is? The IUPAC name is decanoic acids. Here the capric acids. Here the common name is capric acids or decanoic acids. Like CH3, CH2, then 10 times COOH. What is the name of the compound? Dodecanoic acids. Or lauric acid. And some more carbon, suppose if the carbon methyl group and methylene group is 12. So if the methyl group is 14 or COOH, we can call it as a olivetic acids. If the methylene group is 16, we can call it as a stearic acid. Some of the carboxylic acids, the nomenclature of the common name and IUPAC name of the carboxylic acids. Now we can see some substituted carboxylic acid. How can we give name for the substituted carboxylic acid? Like CH3, so number of carbon is 1, 2, 3 and 4. So butyric acid is the common name, IUPAC name of the compound is butyric acid. Here the alpha and beta position, there is a only one methyl group is present. So beta methyl butyric acid, so this is the name of the compound. So if one of the phenyl group is attached with the compound like CH2, 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 CHCl, then C double bond OOH. How can we give the name for the following compound is, here in the alpha position for chlorine group is present, the alpha, beta, gamma and delta position. So delta position, there is one of the one phenyl group, so alpha chloro delta phenyl. So how many number of carbon is present? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So pentanoic acids. So what is the name of the compound like CH, double bond CH, then single bond COOH. So propionic acids, like these are the some of the three compounds or three phenyl. The third question, one of the phenyl compound is present, 3-phenyl propionic acids. Or we can call it as a common name of cinnamic acid. cinnamic acids. So some more compounds we can see. So here the one of the hydroxyl group is attached with the CH2 double bond OH. So there is a 3 carbon atom is present propionic acids. Here the alpha and beta position, there is a only one hydroxyl group is present. So beta hydroxy propionic acids. So give the name for the following compounds like CH3, C double bond O, OH. So here the acetic acid group, in the case of 3 hydrogen atom replacing the 3 methyl group, so trimethyl acetic acid. Here some of the carbonyl compounds like substituted acids and dicarboxylic acid. How can we give the name for the substituted acid and dicarboxylic acid like CH double bond CH? If it is a two carboxylate group is contains, if it is a cis position, we can call it such as a malic acid. It is a trans position, we can call it as a fumaric acid. If one of the methyl group is attached with the 2 more carboxylic acid group, malonic acid. For 2 carbon atoms contains like CH2COH, we can call it as a succinic acid. Or if the CH3 group attached with one of the COOH, we can call it as a lactic acid. We have some more compounds like here the phenyl group is attached with the COOH. Here the benzoic acid, if it is attached with the 2 more carboxylic acid like talic acid. If the number of carbon is 2, here the compound is actually adipic acid. Adipic acid. If one of the CH2 group attached with the COOH, CH2COOH, the compound name is succinic acid. So here the adipic acid. We have some more compounds like and CH2COOH. So called, you can call it as a citric acid. So here some of the I have given the some of the carboxylic acids. How to give the name for the carboxylic acids in the like common name and IUPAC name. Now let's see the acidity of carboxylic acids. What's the difference between the acidity of carboxylic acid here? So they compare the acidity nature of alcoholic and acidic acid group. Here in the case of alcoholic group, CH3, CH2, OH when it dissociates into ions CH3, CH2, O minus plus H plus into H plus. But in the case of acetic acid, CH3, C double bond O, OH here, in the case when one of the lone pair of unshared pair of electrons from the oxygen atom shifted to the sigma bond, here the carbon double bond shifted to the oxygen atom, so we get the enolate anion like CH3 C then O minus, here the double bond OH plus. So when you remove the H plus ions, we can get the two canonical structure form like CH3 C then O minus, here then double bond O. Instead of, if the pair of electrons shifted to the here, one more canonical structure we can get, resonance structure like CH3 C double bond O, here the O minus. So these are the difference between the acidity nature of carboxylic acid group and alcoholic group. So what is the why the alcoholic group is less acidic than the carboxylic acid group? Because the alcoholic group value having the pKa value of 15.9 for the, in the case of ethanol molecules. In the case of carboxylic acid group, some more having the lesser pKa value and higher Ka value. This is why alcoholic acidic group is carboxylic acid group is more acidic than the alcoholic group. So compare the structure of the carboxylic acid nature CH3C. So here CO. Here also CO. So in this case, so the double bond will delocalize all along the two oxygen atoms. Here the three more sigma bond are present. Here the carbon we can get the partial positive charge, and the oxygen gets a slightly negative charge by attracting the electron from the pi bond. So the pi bond can able to delocalize all along this sigma bond. So this is one of the reason why the carboxylic acid is more acidic. As well as the carboxylic acid, the hydrogen can be able to shift as a proton, because oxygen can withdraw from the electron of the hydrogen atom, so hydrogen can be able to shift as a proton, easily removed by the any one of the substances like. So polarization is easily taking place in the case of carboxylic acids. Thank you.